This is how it is. We're in a bit of a mess. At the thought of saying goodbye to Beth McInnes. And we're a little bit distraught at the very thought of Lewis leaving. I'm sure we'll all be grieving, but things must come to pass. So it's goodbye to performing arts. Goodbye to performing arts. We don't have the answer.
No, we don't.
Of how to say goodbye to Chris Dancer.
No.
Or adios to Chelsea. Or to Faye.
No, we don't have the answer.
But we might need a hanky when we say goodbye to Sophie and Frankie.
Oh.
But we just need to know that things must end someday. 'Cause things must come to pass. So it's goodbye to performing arts. Goodbye to performing arts. Now, I know that I might be some kind of pathetic diva.
Yes, you are.
When you see me crying in the arms of Aidan Lever.
Yes.
Or when I'm saying farewell to Shona Hunter-Singh. Now, Victoria Louise.
Oh, yes, Victoria Louise.
Will you speak up?
Speak up, please!
'Cause sometimes I just can't hear a bloody word that you say.
No, you can't.
But things must come to pass. So it's goodbye to performing arts. Goodbye.
Performing arts. Oh dear.
Now, we'll miss the tiny dissection of a bacon roll when Holly Pecora reaches her goal and starts a course about something to do with eyes.
Oh, I don't know.
We'll miss the high-pitched squeal. High-pitched squeal of Rachel Kemley-Jones and the battle of burps and everybody moans. But now it's time to say our goodbyes. But things must come to pass. So it's goodbye to performing arts. And it's also goodbye to Beth Smelly Farts.
Oh, yes. Beth Smelly Farts.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye. Goodbye.